Statistics and mathematics are indispensable for data science and analytics. However, it's also true that different data projects need different levels of statistical knowledge. One of the most common questions I get from aspiring data professionals is, what's the difference between a data analyst and a data scientist? First of all, you have to know that the term data science recently became a buzzword. Thus, you can find a wide variety of data topics under the umbrella of data science, especially in online articles. And because of that, unfortunately, there is no clear definition on how data science and analytics are different. However, you can see a clear pattern in job descriptions that at least illustrates the small differences between data scientists and data analysts. For instance, when companies are hiring a data analyst, they are usually looking for a person who will be working on research projects, on optimization, and on reporting. This person will help the company to understand their customer base and flag possible issues and future opportunities. When a company is looking for a data scientist, it usually wants someone on board who's good at predictive analytics and who has experience with machine learning and similar advanced methodologies. This knowledge can be useful for managing risk, for building recommendation systems, for optimizing resources, for face recognition, and many, many more things, depending on the profile of the given company. As I see it, data analytics is usually mentioned as the conservative part of the data projects, and it has a big effect on the business side, while data science is more progressive and it can even have an effect on the product itself. Note that, in my opinion at least, both of these roles are equally important. I will give you a concrete example. Let's say we have a video sharing portal. Our data analytics team will create reports on how many video uploads we received and who are our best users. They might also do A/B tests to find the best placement of the upload button, and so on. On the other hand, the data science team will build the algorithms behind the recommendation system that auto-starts the next video, and they might do churn predictions too. As you can see, the line is blurry, but this is the high-level concept. In terms of required coding skills, business skills, and domain knowledge, the difference between a data analyst and a data scientist is not so substantial. It's good to know, though, that a data analyst, as it's closer to the business part, might need better business skills, while a data scientist, who has to implement complex methods, might need better coding skills. But the biggest contrast between the two is mostly in the statistical and mathematical methods that they apply during their data projects. Let's check out what statistical tools data analysts and data scientists need.